Kidnapping, false imprisonment of an officer. Kind of pushes the Patriot Act to the limit, doesn't it?
I apologize for the physicality, but I knew you wouldn't come easily.
Gee, how'd you guess?
Where is he?
I don't know who you're talking about.
Oh, I think you do. In fact, you're the one who found his cross-species DNA at a crime scene a few weeks ago and called the FBI to report it.
It was corrupted. I was wrong.
Magna cum laude at Princeton, top marks at the academy. You're not wrong about much.
First time for everything.
I'm not the bad guy here. I'm trying to protect the citizens of this city. While you're choosing to protect a monster. And that's what he is. Not a man. He's a monster.
Your people sent him off to war to be a killing machine. It's 10 years later. He's not that anymore.
I see your amnesia is clearing up.
Yeah. Yeah, now I remember. You and your Muirfield assassins are the ones who killed my mother.
How about you indulge an old man? There are some things you ought to see.
Beauty and the Beast. New hit series this Thursday at 9/8 Central on the CW.